My last visit to the region was in 2005, when I was Singapore's Deputy Prime Minister, and much has changed since then. The last few years have been challenging for Egypt, but it is clear that Egyptian people are resilient and keen to return to the path of progress and economic development. Singapore and Egypt celebrate 50 years of bilateral relations this year. One thing that has remained constant over the past half century is our close partnership anchored by shared interests.